right, the next piece we're going to play for you is a piece really from the Duke Ellington Library. We're going to feature at the beginning here a little bit of a piano solo from Laura Terribaletti over here. This is a great kind of swing tune called Baby, Won't You Please Come Home. So for our next tune, this is, in my opinion, it's a really great tune made by a really famous flugelhorn player. We got our own in-house flugelhorn soloist here. He's kind of a hometown favorite, home field advantage here, I guess you could say, because I guess his dad kind of works here a little bit. So this is a great title by Chuck Mangione. We're going to feature on flugelhorn up here Everett Fry. This is a tune called Feels So Good.
Thank you.
So we're going to feature yet another member of our band for a tune. Once again, kind of digging into Duke Ellington's band library. This is a piece that's not really played too often, but it really is a beautiful, really slow swing ballad. We're going to be featuring on alto sax over here, Cam Fry. This is Duke Ellington's Isfahan.
Thank you.
So in stark contrast to that last piece, we're gonna kick things up quite a bit. This is a Latin jazz piece written in three by musician Chick Corea. We're gonna be featuring a couple solos on trombone. Back here, David Lau. On soprano sax, Erica Lofson here. And at the end, on drums, looking at his music, Sal Sheffo. This is La Fiesta. Thank you. have one last piece we're going to play for you. Before we play that, I'd like to thank, sitting right up here, Pastor Fry, for having us out again year after year. I'd also like to thank our middle school director, Mrs. McAdams, sitting over here. She does a lot of great work. I really get the benefits of all the hard work she does up here on the stage behind me. She makes my job so much easier in creating music because of the hard work that she does down with them as they're just developing as young musicians down there. For all of our middle schoolers over there, you're gonna be up here on stage one day as well, playing just like them. All right, I can't wait to have you guys up here with them. Our last piece really needs no introduction at all. We're gonna hear a couple solos. We're gonna hear Heather Fry on trumpet again up here on alto sax. We're gonna hear Victoria Salvatore. You're gonna know this one as soon as we start.